No, this whole time I'm talking and I've got the mute button on. Oh well. Oh, the door only opens to see inside. Is he? What the? What the fuck, dude? See, now... Now... Off the radar. I can still see you, you chump. That make you invisible. Now here we go, we can go inside. Well, this looks cool. This is Omega's shop, huh? Well, I'm thinking he's collected a spaceship part. That's not him. He said, that was awfully quick. Unless they're just multiple of the axles. Sparrow me. Where is this? Where's my sparrow? There's only 5 minutes left. Services, Kotsaka. Nope, it's not. Where the hell is it? All the way over here? There you go. That's what you get. I will let you go. What the hell kind of delivery was this? All the way over here. Oh wait, we're getting another one. New way. But we saw the spaceship. We participated. We delivered a part. Now we're fleeing the scene. Because you know what? We're not going to go back and forth with this. Some kind of modern thing. Alrighty. I think we're definitely in the realm of let's do the time warp again.